今天上午漫威宇宙之父斯丹利去世，我们现在是在洛杉矶好莱坞星光大道斯丹利的星星标志前，这里聚集了许多民众，人们赶来摆放鲜花与蜡烛，并写下祝福语，纪念这位超级英雄的创造者。
We heard the news that he had passed, and we figured, you know, we're fans and we respect his legacy and we want him to live on and we're going to miss him, so we might as well come visit.
We just wanted to come pay our respects, and after we're going to celebrate by watching movies and just reading comics.
We came down to pay our respects to Stan Lee and light some candles at the Hollywood Walk of Fame for him. There will be no one like Stan Lee again.
I'm sad, but I'm not upset, because now I know he's in a better place.Out there with his wife and his family.
That's really sad because I know that me and her and everyone else, we got really excited when, you know, Stan Lee's 3 seconds of movie time. It was just so fun. And now, you know, we have a few movies that he pre-recorded, but we're going to run out of those someday. And I think everyone's going to be really bummed.
That really beats me up inside, you know. It really just takes a chunk out of my heart. No, I won't see any more cameos of Stan Lee.
He's not just a cameo. He's a true star.He did a lot for us kids, so we say thank you.
Thank you, Stan Lee, for everything you've done, giving us such great movies.
Thank you for everything that you created. Thank you for giving everyone the opportunity to be inspired.
Thank you for creating the heroes that we all love. And your legacy lives on within your fans.
Exalt!